Hey guys, welcome to our channel Referrals for You, where we refer and you prefer. So today I am going to unbox you Levi's leather wallet, which I bought from GVK1 for ₹1600. And yeah guys, that's all, which was marketed by Levi Strauss. And actually it was manufactured by Geeky International Leather Complex, which was manufactured in Punjab. But it was marketed by Levi Strauss and I purchased in GVK1. And it was a pure genuine leather wallet. So let me open this too. It is on the top we had box of black color one, and on the bottom we had everything was steel, iron I mean to say, which was looking, the box was awesome actually. And yeah guys, this is the wallet itself. We got the casing here, some cover, let me keep it apart. Okay, we got the thread type. Okay, let me open this too. Yeah guys, that's all. And let me open this one also. Nothing else, it's just an iron box. On the back side we had this one casing, so keeping it apart, the box was really awesome. And so this is a leather wallet which was manufactured by Levi's. Here's the Levi's. On the back side we had nothing, just simple. It was pure genuine leather. We had 6 sockets for inserting the card. Sorry, it was 4 sockets for inserting your card. So here we had 4 sockets for inserting credit card, debit cards, everything. And here it is to for change or everything. And here also the change. And this is also same nothing. And this is for small notes and this is for the big notes. We had something in this. Yeah, we had the actual MRP which was written on the back side, and the Levi's branding with some caution. It is advisable not to wear this product against light colored items because color may transfer when on the fabric. So yeah, it was a pure leather one which is pure in black. So it is saying, they are saying that the colors will appear to this wallet, but we can't say anything. And it was written, which was embossed like a genuine leather. And yeah, the same thing, the build quality was seriously awesome, the manufacturing, everything, which is not terrible. And yeah, that's all. So the cost was pretty high because if you go to market you'll be getting wallet for around 50 to 100, but it was a Levi's brand which was made with genuine leather, so you can purchase this one too. Yeah guys, that's all. This is the leather wallet of Levi's Strauss company. That's all guys, thanks for watching this. Please do like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.